Hi everyone, Crystal here with RepairShopr. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use our automated billing, customer portal, and payment processor integrations to make sure you can get paid. And the best part, it can all be done remotely. So I have a test customer here and I'm just going to hop over into their customer portal. So this account does have a payment processor integrated. So when your customers log into their portal, this is what they will see. They have the ability to manage stored payment options so they can add credit cards here, manage them if the expiration goes out of date, that kind of thing. And then just back to this main screen, of course, the real benefit here is that they can pay their invoices straight from their portal. So whatever invoice, they can click pay now, and you can have multiple payment processors integrated. So you can see that they can pay with PayPal, for example, or use a credit card to pay for this invoice. So that's kind of what the user experience would be like if you have a payment processor integrated. And then when it comes to you and your business, if we go to a customer that has some invoices open that do have a payment stored in your system, if you just head over to this invoice, there's a couple things to note here. First, you've got your invoice. You can quickly just hit take payment. If they do have a stored payment, great. If not, if you do have an integration set up, you can just manually add the card information straight over the phone. So again, super touch-free way to continue to receive payments in RepairShopr. In addition to that, if you do have customers that you have set up on a recurring basis, if they have a stored payment profile, you can auto charge that card on file. You can also choose if you want to retry that card later if for any reason this card expires or fails for any reason and they update their card, it will continue to try if that card did fail. There's a few things that I think is also worth mentioning. If I head to the admin section here and I pop down to invoices and preferences, there's a few settings that I'd like to highlight. If you go to additional settings, you'll see this is what's going to enable you to retry those payments if they do fail on those reoccurring invoices. So being aware that this setting exists. And then in addition to that, when your customers do pay their bill from their portal, this is great to have enabled so that your customers are getting confirmation right away with a paid invoice email, letting them know that their payment has gone through. So this is also important. In addition to that, if you head to the App Center, I've got it clicked open over here on this tab. This is where you go to set up all of those payment processors. So you have your ACH option. WorldPay is probably our most popular because WorldPay is in conjunction with the ACH payments. So you can set up WorldPay, you can set up Square, Stripe, all of those things. You can do that straight from the App Center. We have great knowledge-based articles to help you get set up and running as quickly as possible. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you found this helpful. Have a great day, and please stay safe.